environment such as we have today, and let me explain to you what I mean by that. Mr. Gregory Mankiw, of course an economist at Harvard, but he represents very well the views of the Federal Reserve, in particular the views of Ms. Janet Yellen, who is now the vice chairman at the Fed. He says, and he wrote an article in the Wall Street Journal a year ago, the problem is that people are saving money instead of spending it. And we have to get these bastards to spend it again and to